The Atlantic started in November of 1857. It's one of the oldest continuously publishing magazines in the country. What The Atlantic has done over those years is really take a hard look at where we are in the world and have the tough conversations that need to be had.
So The Atlantic has, over the last 3 years, decided to place some pretty strong strategic bets on our future as a technology organization.
We have always talked about the value of our archives and the value of digitization.
Stuff that's 30, 40, 50, 100 years old, most publications don't have that information online. It is sequestered away.
And the real beauty and benefit of The Atlantic is that we can look at our own history over that time, see how we've covered that issue, and use that to inform how we think about it going forward.
To have an organization with the intellectual heft of Microsoft putting talent against developing cognitive services that can take a piece of text and identify those people, identify those places, identify those subjects is a really exciting prospect for us. You can construct far more sophisticated queries that can fish stories out of the sort of sea of news.
I think it's really important for us to lean into technological innovation and figure out what technology can do for us to make the pursuit of our journalistic ambitions and impacts all that much more successful. We're here to defend and test the American idea. We need to be able to look at what we've done in the past.